They were like, you see Thiago Silva that's been at Chelsea. He said that this is the best version of a centre-back that Chelsea have ever had.
Best version as in, like, what do you mean? I'd probably say second, but I don't say he's the best. I think John Terry is the best.
They conceded anyway, 13 goals in a season.
Thiago Silva's played in three generations, bro. Three decades, bro. It's crazy, man. He's a GOAT, but I think John Terry is the best ever centre-back. But that is a good point. Yeah.